Y'all, I don't know who the hell told me to get these tight ass jeans. I thought they were cute.
Baby, you summertime fine. I let you get on top, I be the underline. I'm trying to get beside you like the number 9 dime. You fine as hell. I guess I met you for a reason. Only time can.
What is up, you guys? It's your girl Deratar, and I'm back with another video. As you can tell by the title, I am going to be doing a CitiTrends clothes haul part 1. Not too much, you know, okay? Before I get started with that, please leave a like on this video, comment down below, share, and most importantly, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and join the Adore gang. And make sure that your post notification bell is turned on so you don't miss me. I had went shopping a little bit, not too much or whatever. I didn't spend a lot of money. I just wanted a couple of little things or whatever, because I will be rotating, well, not rotating my closet, but like going into my closet and getting rid of things that I don't wear, don't want, can't fit, all that good jazz. There's a CitiTrends right by my apartment, so I just decided to go there and take a look at that and see what they had there. I found a couple of things. It's cute or whatever, so I'm gonna just be showing y'all what that is. Okay, all right. But yeah, y'all, let's get right into it. Okay, so like I said, the clothes are not very they are very inexpensive or whatever. I got me some jeans, a little bodysuit, a dress, and a jumpsuit with the sleeves cut out or whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all, cause okay y'all, so this is the first outfit. It's a little cute plum maroon sundress. The fabric feels very nice. There's a little slit in it, you know, you feel me? Yeah. I like it. It was, where's the tag? Back here. This was $9.99. Super cute. Let me, you know, yeah. I like it. It feels so good. Anyways, this is the first one. Okay, y'all, so this is the next outfit. It is a, you know, cute little, you know, you can have it zipped up all the way or, you know, unzip it, you know, have a little thing, you know. You feel me? This was $7. It was on clearance for $7 or whatever, and I just had to like get it. But yeah, y'all, this is the second outfit. Oh, I don't know who the hell told me to get these tight ass jeans. I thought they were cute. And I was just like, I'll be able to fit them. Hell no, these shit feel tight as fuck. But they look cute though. They do look cute. But the bodysuit is $7. These are $9.99. I think these are like a size 1. I don't fucking wear a size 1. And I couldn't find any more. And I figured, you know, I mean, obviously I can put it on, but it is a struggle. It is a struggle. If you don't put jump, wait, what you say? If you don't jump to put jeans on, baby, you don't feel my pain, okay? But I like these jeans for real. They're just a little bit too tight for me. I might see if they have more in of these in a bigger size, but yeah, y'all, this is it. This is the final thing. You know, super cute. Yeah, I was gonna wear some, well, wear my nude heels with this, whatever. I thought it was cute and simple or whatever, not too much, but yeah, y'all. So this is the end of the video. I hope you liked it. Please leave a like on this video, comment down below, share, and most importantly, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. And make sure that your post notification bell is turned on so you don't miss me. All right, y'all. I'm about to take this shit off. But I hope to see y'all in the next video. Yeah. Bye.